What is up, my cranky crew? It's Ethan from Crank Gameplays, and today we're in a game called Octogeddon. I don't know what it's about, but it sounds awesome, and it looks awesome. So let's get into it. Oh, just an octopus scrolling through Reddit. Sushi. What the fuck is that? What is happening right now? You want to destroy. You want to destroy them all, don't you? And you will. And you will destroy them all. Oh, here we are, Mr. Man. We are coming up to the surface. How do I come up to the surface? Oh. Oh! Use left or right click to rotate. Okay, I am ready. Yes, I am. I am going to destroy every last submarine in my path. Yes! Oh, bam, bam, bam. Oh, how do I know how to do it? I don't know how to do this. I think we just slap them, don't we? Oh, I missed it. But that's okay, because I've got heavy metal on my side. Yes, and slam, slam. Oh, slam, slam, slam. Yes, look at us go. No one will be able to beat us. Oh, and we got another heart. Who are you? Some futuristic bullshit? No, thank you. Get out of here! I will also murder you! Anybody who eats sushi? I definitely don't. Obvious. Ow! Sushi isn't my favorite food, Mr. Octopus. No, it's not. A huge wave of enemies is approaching. New York Ocean 1. Wait. Okay. What do I do once I get to New York, though? Do I just beat them all? I'm assuming? Oh no! Keep going! Give them the tidal wave of fury! Yes! Go! Ow! No! I died! Oh. Hell yes. I obviously want a snake. Are you joking me? Yes, please, and thank you. Now I've got 4 sweet tentacles.
Nobody will be able to beat me. Nobody will be able to beat me.
Dude, this thing is badass. Look at all this. Look at all this destruction. This is awesome. I love this. I'm excited to get to New York and destroy all of my enemies.
Oh, we're already at the stage that we were at before. We are already there, and I am already ready to destroy.
Oh, yes, come close, Chips, but you won't be able to get close enough, no. Oh, look at you. You're dead.
What are you?
What have I done? What have I done? Crab DNA! Deals big close-up damage. Crab my patties. I should have put it on the opposite side, but that's all right. Ooh, mission 1, destroy the Statue of Liberty. The State of Liberty. Destroy my State of Liberty. I want to try this one. Oh, yes. Oh, that is very good. Very good, I like it. Oh, very good. Oh, very good! See, we have 1 long range, 1 short range, and we are ready to go. Thank you very much. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Please destroy it. Please, thank you. See, they're sending in bigger ships. But that doesn't even matter because we're gonna get them no matter what.
Oh, this is so cool. I really, it's very simple. Like it's just an octopus that wants to destroy because somebody ate sushi.
But I love like all the little power-ups and how you can add claws and shit. It's so cool. Okay, here's where it's gonna get a little bit
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Did I do the right thing? I don't know. I didn't die. Save up shells to buy cool stuff.
Ooh. Ooh. Can I add a tentacle? Not yet. Let's put in another snake.
You know what? We have enough for both. So let's put in one snake in one of those. And we've got a very nice little thing going.
Oh.
Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, get ready for the enemies. Get ready for the enemies, little octopus man. You gotta get, oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? A boss, a boss, a boss. I do not like it, Sam, I am. Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Do not let him defeat you. Do not let him defeat you. No, do not let him defeat you.
We need to get some more health too. That's another thing that we really need. Oh, keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. Dude, the music in this game is so awesome. I love it. I love it. Get closer so I can beat you. Get closer so I can eat you with my claws. With my sweet, sweet claws. We're almost there. We're in it for the long haul. We're in it for the long haul. Almost. Almost. Oh, there we go. The big bass boy goes down.
Is that a penguin?
Penguin DNA
freezes enemies.
Let's add a tentacle. Let's add one here. And let's add one of those bad boys. Hell yeah. How many tentacles can you have? Can you just be a giant? Just so many. I hope so. I hope so. We are finally in the city, and I am about to destroy everything. Nothing will stand in my way. Nothing. I feel like this is bad. I feel like this is bad. I feel like this is bad. Oh no. 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 Freeze it. Good. Ow! Did that hurt me? I think it did. Crush the cars, crush the buildings, crush whatever you need to crush. Oh, thank you for coming here today. Oh, yep, oh, out, ow, 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 ow. I need health really bad. I need health really, really badly. I've only got one heart. Can we get more health than three slots? I hope so. Hey, the DNA. I got. DNA, oh, oh no!
Are we gonna have to start all the way over? Are we gonna have to start all the way over? That would be horrible. That would be horrible.
Oh, what if I replace one? I'm gonna replace one of the crab ones with another one of those. Because I think that that'll be good. I think we need more shooty boys. I think we need a few more shooty boys. Oh, we're doing good. We're doing good. We gotta be strategic about it. No truck, no balloon, no nothing will stand in the way of me. Get it, 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 get it. Oh, good. Oh, good. You see that? You go in, shoot it back out. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh. I am an evil octopus, and no one will ever stop me. Oh, get him. Get him. Yes. Yes. King Crab. Oh, it's a lobster. King Crab.
Ooh. Okay.
So we don't have enough time. We don't have enough money. Not time. We've got all the time in the world. We don't have enough monies to grab the King Crab. That is large. That is large. What is he gonna do with that? Oh no! Oh no! Please! Please! Freeze him! Freeze him! Freeze the boy! Freeze the boy! Freeze the world! Good. Good. Dude, there's so much going on right now. There's just so much going on. Okay, just keep moving! Just keep moving! We don't have time for those bozos! We don't have time for those bozos. God damn, they're coming in too fast. They're coming in too hot. Oh, we do want the sweetness. Oh, oh, okay. Please, 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 my dear. Please. Get it. Get it. Come on. Yes. We got the coin. We've got the coin. All right. Let's deal with these guys first. Good, 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 good. All right. First things first. Freeze them. Freeze them. Freeze them and then tease them. Freeze them and tease them. Freeze them and tease them. He'll be coming. He'll be coming soon enough. Good, 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 good. Oh. Oh, this is tough. This is a tough one. This is a tough one. There's so many enemies. Please, don't hurt me. We're doing good. We are doing very nicely as of now. We're doing very nice. Keep going, keep going. I think we are almost there. Oh, King Crab. King Crab. No! Spend your shells. Made it to New York City too. Oh no. Why would I can I spend my shells? What would I do on my catfish gold? Oh! Cobra DNA shoots venom faster, blocks one hit. Let's shoot that venom, dude. Hell yeah. All right, guys. Well, I am going to end this one here. Maybe in the next episode, if I do another episode, let me know if you'd like to see it. But maybe I will get to New York and finally destroy the city and get back what's mine. What's mine? I don't know. Make sure nobody murders any fish again. I don't know. But anyway, this game is really fun. I liked it a lot. If you want to check it out for yourself, it's down in the link in the description below. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to slap that like button right in the face. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you all. Stay cranky. Bye. What is up, my cranky?